using my desktop now?
Yes.
Okay, so the main focus of this activity is to introduce the little girls to an amazing world of electronics and textile. And it's inside a European initiative that is called CMakes. You can go to www.cmakes.org and you can see all the initiative. So here in FabLab León, we are working with another 10 partners in the European continent. And we are doing this workshop at the same time with Paros Grecia in the fabric gathering experience. So the main thing we will do like a monster that is an Among Us that is very popular between the kids. And we will do two things. One of them is starting with the electronics that we will light an RGB LED, and we can light the different colors and make some compositions because we can light two colors at the same time. So I will share also in the WhatsApp the link to the documentation so you can follow the workshop by your own. So you can step by step the you can see step by step what are the steps that we are following here in León. So let me share in the chat. What is the chat here? So sorry, because I have to ask for access. No. Sorry again. This is here. Okay, so you have here the link to the drive folder. And if anybody comes later, you can share again the link with them, okay? So the main activity is, I will explain step by step to the little girls here in León, and of course in Spanish, sorry. And we can meet again around a quarter before 1 p.m. European time. And we can share our thoughts, our issues, or whatever you have. I will come here every 10 minutes and I will read the chat. If you have some issues, I can try to solve them. Okay, so have a nice experience. I will start with the workshop. Okay, I will start explaining how the RGB works. And you can pass the PDF slides one by one and following all the steps and tell us if you don't understand anything. Do you have any questions before starting the workshop? Okay, happy workshop then.
Gloria, just unmute.
Sorry?
Just unmute, they say.
Okay.
Now you're muted.
Yes, I am muted because the, I am explaining here in Spanish, and I'm not. I don't know if it is appropriate. I can because the thing I explaining here is I am sharing in Spanish, but in English you have in the Google Drive. Okay,
I can. It's fine.
If not, I can share the here the part in English and then and in the other side the part in no. Spanish.
We can open the link for the English.
Yeah, yes, but maybe it because if I want to pass the slides here, I have to do two things, not synchronized.
yeah, okay.
Let's try. If you don't understand the rest of the attendance, because I don't know if you have the kit, you have a link to a GitHub with all the links to the kit of materials. You if you have the kit, you can follow the workshop. If you don't have the kit, you maybe can try to understand what we are doing. Okay. Okay. So I will mute. Maybe Anastasia. Maybe better. I can have the micro open, but maybe there is a lot of noise. I don't know. You can mute me.
Okay. If it is too loud, I will mute you.
Okay. So I will. Let it open and if okay. It is okay.
Vale, entonces, bueno, pues vamos a tener dos partes. Por un lado, vamos a hacer una parte del circuito electrónico que va a ir dentro de nuestro personaje, que vosotros vais a hacer por defecto en la Mongas. Entonces, bueno, pues dentro vamos a hacer unos pequeños pulsadores que nos va a permitir encender un RGB de distintos colores. Los que tengáis conocimiento de electrónica sabréis, si no lo explico yo, que cuando tenemos un RGB, simplemente sin una parte de microcontrolador y lo conectamos a una pila, no puedo encenderlos, puedo encender un color.
Sorry. One of the things we need to see is if our RGB, if our LED is cathode, common cathode or common anode. I have discovered just now that we have the LEDs mixed, so it's like crazy. And you can see here in the slides if it is a cathode, common a cathode, or common anode. And you have to search the longer pin, and if you can power it with the minus of the battery with the minus with the longer pin, it will be a common cathode. If you have to power at reverse, it will be anode. Sorry. So try to understand what type of RGB you have. How are you going? Fine. We have a challenge here. You can light the RGB in a turquoise if you mix the blue and the green. But here we have a terrible issue because we cannot light the purple or the pink at the same time, because you have to light the blue and the green and the red, and it's not possible because the red color consumes less current than the blue, so current prefers to go to the red. So for this reason is because we are using the velostat. You can use the velostat, and the velostat actuates as a resistor. The velostat is a material that decreases the resistance, the electric resistance when you press. And for this reason, it will be more difficult for the current to go to the red color, and it will switch and we can mix the colors. So try to light the pink or the purple, okay? Do you have any issue with this? Okay. We started with the creation of the circuits. I don't know if you have the pre-cut foam, but if not, you can cut a piece of foam and you can stick three pieces of conductive tape and with four holes. And we have to leave the zone of two holes without tape, okay? And we have an extra length of tape that we don't have to cut at this moment. We will cut after. Do you have any doubts? Yeah, it's important that when you put the foam on the reverse, the tape doesn't overpass this line, because it will pass, it will make like a bad contact. Okay, you will have to cut with the scissors here, the extra long length. Okay? Hello, I want to show you Elena, one of the little girls we have here in León, and she made this part, and one of the things, you have to make like a sandwich, The first step is to make the pad with the tape. Then we can put the pin of the LED, and after that we put another piece of tape, and we can make like a soldering. Okay? Sí. ¿Quieres saludar, Elena? Ahora, vamos. How are things going? Good? How are things going there? Okay.
So we are putting the LED on the one side, and then you connect it on the other side, on the back side, no?
I cannot see your camera, sorry.
You put the LED on the one. you put the LED on one side and then you connect it from the back side.
Yes, you have to on the back side. You have to be careful that the longer pin of the LED has to be in the front side, and the other three in the back side. This is important to make the interrupter. So can you see here the screen, my desktop? Yeah. So yeah. Here, that is the front part, parte delantera, the front part. This is the longer path, the longer pin of the LED.
Okay.
And the other three are in the back part.
The other three, they are in the back.
That are these ones. These three are the back part of the. I have another pictures, but it's the other version. If you can open the PDF in English, you can see better pictures. I have to make better documentation for this part.
Okay.
And also the booklet. In the booklet, it is also very well documented.
Yes.
Okay. Do you have problems with this?
No. We are now the LED, and now we will put the tape.
Ah, okay. Nice. Okay.
And
sorry.
Nothing.
I cannot hear you.
Nada.
Ah, okay. One of the things I wanted to explain is that this black part is not the velostat. This part is a piece of foam also. The velostat comes later. We will put here like a piece of foam with a circle of the battery diameter, and we will stick conductive tape, and over this we will put the velostat. But maybe it's like a confusion, because this piece of foam is not the velostat.
Okay, then for the tutorial, maybe for the documentation, we made this different color.
Yes.
Okay.
We have in the English version, you can see the better pictures. This in blue, and this, because this is the original documentation, and in Spanish, and I have not find the time to improve this. But we have the pictures in the English version if you want to go there. Hello, how are things going there? Here the girls are starting to see the monster. Did it work?
We are very slow.
Ah, no, okay, okay. But okay. You are doing in cardboard, Anastasia?
Yeah. So now we did this, and now we need to put the button. So how do we put the button?
Yeah, because that is a cardboard.
It is a corcho.
Ah, okay. But it is flexible. Lo puedes doblar.
Un poquito.
Vale, porque necesitas doblar para hacer el interruptor, para que puedas hacer la conexión.
Ah, mierda. vamos a hacer una hoja que se dobla sola.
Sí, y necesitas también, si no tienes foam, puedes hacerlo en fieltro también, en un trocito de tela.
Vale.
Tiene que ser flexible, porque si no, no dobla. No, mira, esta parte de aquí, ves de aquí abajo, tiene que doblarse sobre esta otra para poder hacer el contacto. ¿Lo ves?
Yeah. So we will hack this a little bit.
Yeah, we have to explain this thing that it's important to put a flexible thing to make the circuit.
I was just wondering the name of what's the chemical in it that could mess with the copper tape better.
Okay.
I think
Hello. Here in this step, in the number 15, is where maybe it's more clear that it has to be flexible so that you can bend it to make the connection.
Nuria. 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 Hola. Hola, hola.
Hola, ¿qué tal?
Hay una cosa que no entendemos muy bien.
Sí.
Why do you put, porque hay como en la cuando pones la pila, el pocket de la pila.
Sí.
Insula en la parte negativa.
La parte de la pila tiene un círculo, un agujero para poner la pila dentro.
Ah, ok, entonces hay contacto con el cobre.
Claro.
Vale,
ahí, okay. El contacto con el cobre de abajo es con la parte negativa de la pila. El pocket de la pila lo coloco para que luego no haga contacto a la vez positivo y negativo.
Yes, I got it now. Okay, perfect, thanks.
Vale. Ahora vengo con vosotras. Estoy despidiendo a las niñas y vuelvo. ¡Ah, qué chulo! Estáis grabando vídeos, ¿verdad, Anastasia? Fotos. ¿Qué tal, Anastasia? How are you going? It's okay. Okay. Maybe you want to show your creations or maybe with pictures. We have another meeting, yeah? Okay.
Yes, we need to go to the graduation.
Yeah, we have to cut also because we have a Fab Academy meeting at this moment. So maybe we can stop the workshop here, Anastasia, yes. Possible?
Yeah. Okay. Perfect.
And maybe, and please share pictures in Mattermost.
Yes. Bye-bye.
Okay. Bye-bye. Thank you so much.
Bye.